Well, you make a lot of excellent points, Jimmy. I can see why Henry wanted me to meet you.
Well, thank you for coming down.
Yeah, absolutely. Anytime.
Yeah, we're going to put our heads together, have a decision in, say, about a week or so.
Great. Great to know them.
Thank you very much.
You bet.
Great. Yes?
I'm sorry. Could I just have another minute? I'll be real quick.
Yeah, sure. Jimmy, what's on your mind?
Yeah, look, I know you are going to take some time and consider your options, but maybe we can settle this right now. There's a thing that we all know called opportunity cost. The time you spend looking for someone is time I could be out there working for you. And sure, there are salesmen out there with way more experience than me. But what are the chances one of them's going to come walking through that door in the next week? And is it worth the wait? Maybe. Maybe. But I can tell you this. None of them will have the connection to your machines that I do. None. I worked in the mailroom. I know how important the copy machine is. Deadlines. Last-minute changes. And I was in there. I was clearing paper jams. I was cleaning ink off gears and rollers, trying to figure out where the mystery streaks were coming from. I was down on my hands and knees with my tie over my shoulder and ink-stained hands and a line of assistants out the door, and they're all worried that they're going to lose their job if they don't get their document in the next 5 minutes. I know better than anyone that the copier, it's the beating heart of any business. It goes down, it causes delays, that is lost money, that is frustrated employees, that's a negative work environment, that's a business on life support. But you plug one of your new machines into the system, that is a healthy, strong heartbeat. Ka-chunk, ka-chunk, ka-chunk. That is a healthy business. Ka-chunk, ka-chunk, ka-chunk. That is a successful business. And that's what we're selling.
Jimmy, welcome to the team.
Really?
Damn right.
Congrats. We'll get you set up with Audrey in HR, fill out your paperwork, and hopefully you'll be all set by the end of the day.
So just like that, huh?
Yep. Why wait when we could get you rolling?
You were going to take some time, though, and consider your options, but I just come in and do that little song and dance, and I'm in.
Yeah, right. That's right.
Are you out of your mind? You don't know me. I just came in off the street. You guys are like a couple of cats. I come in, wave a shiny object around. You're like, I want that. No due diligence. No background check. No, just hire the guy that says them fancy words. I could be a serial killer. I could be a guy who pees in your coffee pot. I could be both.
So you're not taking the job?
No, I'm not taking the job. Suckers. I feel sorry for you.